Veterans Affairs officials will begin offering transgender surgeries to veterans as part of an expansion to the VA's LGBT health program. Now, Secretary of Veterans Affairs Dennis McDonough announced the move over the weekend, calling the change the right thing to do. Now, VA officials estimate that around 4,000 veterans will be interested in these surgeries. All that you can see.